Someone that wants to become a professional musician in New York City, what's one piece of advice that you'd give them?
There's a lot. There's obviously a million things I could say about the craft of drumming and being a part of, you know, a musical unit and all of those things that you have to pay attention to. But there's so much that you can do as an artist, as a musician, to put yourself in another league before you even play a note. And so I would say there's one thing, you know, if you're not early, you're late. And so if you live by, if you're not early, you're late, you will automatically be in another category of people that someone's going to hire. You just automatically will be out of, there's a whole legion of folks that are not early. You know, maybe they're right on time. Maybe they're like 2 minutes, 5 minutes late. If you're not early, you're late. And if you come into New York with that mindset and you stick to it for like ever, then you're, I think that will automatically be a step up in the competition of, you know, concrete jungle.